Welcome back. A nationwide trend has made its way to San Diego.
I can't believe this. Allie is in Vista taking a look at the county's first cat cafe. Do explain,
yeah,
Allie.
Please do. Good morning.
Well, first of all, I want Kevin to look down because he is apparently friends with all of the cats. I don't know what's going on over here. But this is a new business that is opening up here in Vista. So, yes, actually, in the room behind us, literally, there is a whole coffee shop, right? And in this room, there's a bunch of cats. And I have Caroline and Andrew, and then I have Melissa, who is here as well, who's going to explain about the cats. But tell me, first of all, the concept behind this business.
So, as a cat cafe, it's not a unique concept in North America. There's quite a few around, but Andrew, with his love of coffee and our shared love of cats, we really wanted to create a space for the community to come and experience the connection that's possible with animals available for adoption. When you have these cats here in a cage-free environment, they really are free to showcase their personality, and we like to talk about it as a space where magic can happen between people connecting with the cats and hopefully adopting them.
And I think that we also want to talk about the coffee, because it is fantastic coffee as well that you'll be serving.
We're really excited. We're partnering with Manzanita Roasting Company for our coffee beans, and we've hired a great team. Our focus is all about ingredients, so we're really excited to share our full menu with North County really soon.
Yeah, and so how this will work, so you guys are going to be opening essentially next week, but this will work where, hey, you go, you come in, you get your coffee. Now, if you want to come in with the cats, that's going to be a little bit different fee, and that works a little different.
Sure. So as a normal coffee shop where anyone can come in and have a cup of coffee, have a pastry or a snack, we actually have two completely separate HVAC units, so if you're allergic, you'll be totally fine hanging out in the coffee shop, watching through the windows.
Yeah.
For people who want to come in and interact with the cats, you can book sessions 1 hour at a time. It's $12 an hour. That cost goes to help us cover the operating fees of providing this home for them. And then every cat's available for adoption. So if someone falls in love, they're able to apply online, and our rescue partner reviews it and approves them.
Okay, which is why Melissa is here, because you guys are the ones who are making sure that these cats can find a home.
Yes, we save these kitties from all over, mostly off euthanasia lists at local shelters and high kill shelters a little bit up north. And we put them in foster homes, we raise them, make sure they're nice and healthy, fully vet them, and then they come here to be available for adoption.
Which I think that this is such a wonderful idea, it's such a great way in order to get people familiar with them. Like you said, you can learn their personality, and then you're hoping that they'll just continue to be adopted.
Yeah, we're hoping they'll meet their perfect match here, and they've created such a nice, unique space that they'll be able to do that.
Oh, I think they're so fantastic. And don't you just love that this cat has been sitting like above your head the entire time that we've been doing this interview? They're all just all over the place. It's like you've gone into cat heaven here. That's where they're all hanging out. I'm telling you. So much fun, you guys. I'm going to send it back over to you.
Wow.
I'm speechless.
Who would have thought?
Yeah. No, Carlos is speechless over this?
I'm speechless. As a cat owner,
right
I would
now,
never think
you're
of this.
Speechless?
I am speechless. The slap me as speechless.
But you
right
tell
now.
Me you do this every day. You have your coffee
where
in the
my
morning,
cat's right
and
there.
Then your cat's
yes.
right there.
The cat sits on my lap.
Know?
Yeah. Every time.
A genius idea.
They're such cute cats.
And I did not know Kevin was the cat whisperer, but yes,
definitely
we learned something
whisperer.
Every day.
Very cool.
Yes,
right,
yes.
Thanks,
I think he's been meowing to them.
Yeah,
or he's got treats in
I've
his
heard
pocket.
Him meow in the lunchroom when he's lonely, yes.
Oh my gosh. Sorry, Kevin. Thanks, Allie.
That is so weird. Only in San Diego.